pain, ease of movement, increased energy, elevated mood are just a few of the names. I remember the first month we started our program on Memorial Weekend. On the 4th of July that year, we were doing a revival in Panama City, Florida. And I can tell you that Penny and I used to, we would go out on the beach. And if the beach was from here to the kitchen, you know what it's like to walk in that beach sand?
Oh, yeah.
It's hard. And you'd get out there and all you wanted to do was sit down. With just a little over a month, losing almost 20 pounds, we were out playing beach volleyball with our kids.
Hey.
Our bodies reacted to getting good, healthy nutrition into it. Now, Grant, our friends that was with us, they didn't understand. Why don't you want to go eat some of the great seafood? Let's go get some fried shrimp. Let's go get some fried fish. How about some French fries today? Let's go get a good juicy hamburger. All of these kinds of things they couldn't understand. But once you've tasted it, your body begins to feel better. All of a sudden, it begins to say, I don't want to go back. Because I have the energy. I feel like I have, as Penny said, we got our lives back. Satan, John 10:10, comes except to kill, steal, and destroy. Jesus said that I have come that you may have life and you may have it more abundantly.
That's right.
Look here. Satan doesn't want compensation. He wants total devastation.
That's it.
He doesn't want you to offer him this. He wants to kill each and every one of us. But if you are a Christian, those are pale in comparison to the real benefits of good health. Listen to this. Your body will be able to live out each day walking in God's will, doing His work, bringing Him glory. Bringing Him glory, resulting in a life filled with the fruit of His Spirit. And these are some of the offsets of getting healthy. Lower blood pressure, lower cholesterol, balanced sugar, freedom from diseases are wonderful benefits to being thankful. But the true treasure is a life long and strong for Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That's the ticket right there. And when we begin to start following that, then things begin to move along. The motivation for good health is one of the greatest, as Penny said a while ago, starting a diet program, because once we get it into our mind to follow after the Lord, and we begin to say, Lord, I'm going to do this for you, because I want to serve you the best that I can do, then the decisions become incredibly simple. God has plans for me today, so I want to feed my body correctly. I will make healthy choices, and I love this word, and will partner with Him for my good and His glory. When we make the choices about following through, we're bringing benefits, and we're doing it for His glory and for what He has promised. Too often our goals of lowering cholesterol or losing 20 pounds have little impact on our choices that we are making as we pull through the drive-thru of the fast food restaurant. But if we consider that the double cheeseburger may impact our ability to serve God today, and that double cheeseburger habit will certainly impact us negatively over the course of the years, the decision to stay healthy is much simpler.
Amen.
Oh, and by the way, being healthy is a lot cheaper than being sick.
You're right.
It's a lot cheaper.
Ways. In a lot of ways.
Yes, sir.
Will you listen to this word? Steward yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Will you steward yourself? And a steward means that you're serving. So in other words, will you serve God by being a good steward to this temple?